Good evening, 47. Your targets are Dr. Pavel Friedel and Dr. Akane Akanawa, brilliant and unethical transplant surgeons. Both were involved in performing an operation on a billionaire's son. However, the organ had been sourced illicitly in Central Africa, and the patient died of hemorrhagic fever shortly after. We have located the targets at Gamma in Hokkaido, where they are key members of staff and will enjoy a great deal of freedom of movement and protection within the facility itself. The client offers a substantial bonus if the targets are eliminated in a manner appropriate to the death of their patient. As you know, the Gamma facility has worked with infectious diseases, so you should be able to find something useful on site. And I know you appreciate poetic justice. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good afternoon, 47. I have an update for you. The Gamma facility has continued their research into the variant 2 Banner-Coleman hemorrhagic virus and may have several samples in storage. I've been unable to ascertain the location of the samples, so you will need to locate them yourself if you wish to honor the client's special request. Good hunting, 47, as always. Good afternoon, 47. I have an update for you. The Gamma facility has continued their research into the variant 2 Banner-Coleman hemorrhagic virus and may have several samples in storage. I've been unable to ascertain the location of the samples, so you will need to locate them yourself if you wish to honor the client's special request. Good hunting, 47, as always.
No, it's fine. Kaya, I guess I'm just still adjusting.
Are you dating yet? Many people have trouble locating their game after a long monogamous relationship. You could practice your skills on me, if you like.
Oh, that won't be necessary, Kaya.
It is really no trouble. If you provide me with your...
Good afternoon, 47. I have an update for you. Good afternoon, 47. I have an update for you. The Gamma facility has continued their research into the variant 2 Banner-Coleman hemorrhagic virus and may have several samples in storage. I've been unable to ascertain the location of the samples, so you will need to locate them yourself if you wish to honor the client's special request. Good hunting, 47, as always.
Inappropriate subject for small talk.
No, it's fine. Guy, I guess I'm just...
Hey, how are you?
Good afternoon, 47. I have an update for you. The Gamma facility has continued their research into the variant 2 Banner-Coleman hemorrhagic virus and may have several samples in storage. I've been unable to ascertain the location of the samples, so you will need to locate them yourself if you wish to honor the client's special request. Good hunting, 47, as always.
Your micro-expressions indicate that this was an inappropriate subject for small talk.
No, it's, fine. I guess I'm just...
Many people have trouble locating the
If you provide me with your preferences in regards to age, that's
right. It's pretty clever when you think about it. Treating bipolar disorder is one thing, but you gotta think mass market. I mean, who wouldn't like a controlled boost of oxytocin when they're out of town?
Yeah, this sounds like a slippery...
Target eliminated.
Put it in the lost and found.
It's me. Are the final details in place? Oh, well, he was very handsomely rewarded. Not that he fully understood the rarity of the boy's magnificent heart, of course. Oh, that goes without saying. I do still wish we'd be able to put it into someone.
Thank you.
Heard him complain about it on the phone, too, talking to his doctor.
Hey, what's up?
Aquariums always fill me with such calm. Looking at the beautiful fish, just serene in their simple existence. Takes the stress right out of me.
You got any tricks like that?
Oh, I do yoga.
That's a little harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
I don't know. The patient did die. Famous one, at that.
I mean, I've never seen you here before. I apologize. I can sometimes be a bit chatty. It's just that I love you. And I am not judgmental at all.
I hope everything is to your liking. Let me know if you need anything.
I expect nothing less.
Oh, hi. How are you doing there? Oh, you look so much better now. The nurse is treating you? Okay. That's great. That's great. I'll talk to you later then.
You know, I'm trying to keep calm. I don't like the thin air up here. I get anxiety attacks, you see. I love the place. Believe me, I come here often. But, oh, I won't bore you with those details. I miss home. You know, it gets lonely being in a strange country for a long time, and I can't really connect with the people.
You also need the next order's ready. Beautiful and taste heavenly.
Yes, Sensei.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance. Would you mind if I bore you with a little story I've been thinking of?
Hey, Chef.
Please, just
busy
stop
today,
here,
huh?
I don't like it. But I have been here a lot, and I started to think up this story. Set here. Ready? A tall, dark man. He is almost faceless, and he is sent to kill one of the patients, a high profile patient. But.
Director, have a drink with me.
Come on.
Hey, you hearing impaired?
Damn it.